How cute are they? They're lollipops, but they're St. Patrick's lollipops. And it tastes like vanilla sweet. For the Irish people, I am not Irish, but I do celebrate St. Patrick's with you guys. I did all this for you guys last year. I hope you guys love all my drawing. I worked very hard for all this drawing. If you have an island and where you from in Ireland, do you guys have St. Patrick's leprechaun? Let me know in the comments. I really want to see a real leprechaun in Ireland. Let me know in the comments. This is the game that we play every year. We play this thing. It's like many things, but it's like paper. I made all those. Lucky charms. Dedicated flag from you guys. I'm not Irish, but I do celebrate St. Patrick's with you guys every year. I do this every year. If you see him, the leprechaun, in Ireland, anywhere in the island, to see that this is all in St. Patrick's. All this. I worked very hard in the island. I would love to see that this is all in St. Patrick's. All this. I worked very hard with all this. I never see a Mickey Mouse holding a St. Patrick's, but yeah, I did this for you guys. And the Angry Bird. All this for all the people in Ireland. If you're Irish, I'm doing this all for you guys. But I do celebrate St. Patrick's. Thank you. I just thought to spread it out all over so that way you can see way better. And I did this, all this, last year, all this, like all these artists. And if you ever see him by Leprechaun, let me know in the comments. And I know that Leprechaun likes to play mind games, and they're very sneaky about their pot of gold, their money and their pot of gold.